Trump's new chief of staff, John Kelly, is no nonsense for sure. Trump brought him in to help him straighten things out in the White House, and that's just what he's doing. Before he arrived in the Oval Office, people just came and went pretty much whenever the whim struck. But no more. Now, some aides that previously could wander about in the Oval Office have been frozen out. And Omarosa is one of them. Apparently, according to The Hill, she is considered unfit for serious meetings. Omarosa has been serving as Trump's chief advisor for African American issues. But I wonder if this could have had anything to do with her demotion. I mean, that kind of resembled an episode of the Jerry Springer show. A bit out of control, and clearly, the interaction made some people uncomfortable. While she did appear to be defending Trump, how she went about it does seem to be the sort of thing Kelly is trying to clean up in the White House. Reportedly, she has been placed on a no-fly list. According to Fox News, Omarosa could not be reached for comment. Do you like what Trump and Kelly are doing in the White House? Comment yes or no and share to gather all comments. What do you think about this? Share this on Facebook and Twitter along with your comments. Let's make this go viral. Share this on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what else you think. And don't forget to help support us by subscribing and joining us on Patreon by clicking on our Patreon link in the description box down below. Don't forget to check out our all-new website with much more content than on this YouTube channel. And if you are looking for the latest must-haves at the most affordable prices, then check out at thismall.com. That's once again at thismall.com. Let the world know your thoughts on this story. Libwriters helped contribute to this report. Thanks for watching and goodbye from all of us here.